Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. Sails on a ship of steam with the council aboard, it's a mighty dream. Ari stands tall with her morals so pure, but cries and sacks jokes she cannot endure. Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. And strange with volleyball in hand, he begs for fries from crazy madman's land. But no McDonald's comes, nor a rise extreme, he's left with his hotcakes lost in a dream. Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. The furry from Britain he hails, small as an atom he rides platoon sails. Jesse spends his gold on games and flicks, opinions so strong they're sharp as a stick. Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. From Amazon, a wrestler true, salt rocks he pleasures for Johnny's view. Robert's an Aussie with curls so wild, anime, hentai, and forklifts compile. Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. Retro games fill the night with Erm and What the Sigma, he's quite a sight. Family Guy quotes from his lips they slip, as Peter Griffin, he's got quite the grip. Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. Sean's got guns in the army he stands, but he's always dreaming of Kraz's hands. A kiss on the lips is his constant wish, but Kraz just laughs and hands him a fish. Oh, gather round, mates, and hear this tale of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6 foot two, but he's always late, and the stench of his feet, oh, it's truly great. Searchers of Ituba with hair of white, she's short and stinky, but a fierce fight. Zack's never quiet, he makes women flee, but he's got a love for the sea shanty. Oh, gather round, mates, our tale's near done, with crazy madmen there's never just one. The cattle sails on through stinky and strange, in a shanty of feet forever they'll range.
I cough into everyone's ear holes, okay? Hello, hello Quoid, hello Aleha Baby, hello Angels Will Fly, hello Toucan Tommy, hello Omega Pink, hello Tiger Fan, hello Not Nightmare, hello It's Bell SMH, hello Hodgepodgy Hedgy, hello Friend of Frogs, thank you for the lurk, hello Riso Soup, yo, what's up? I can't fucking speak. Why did I just stutter so bad? I'm nervous. I haven't streamed in a couple days. Oh my god. It's like I forgot how to talk and everything, guys. This is why I should never, like, take any days off from streaming, because I'll lose my tongue. I was gonna say, can someone do a shout out for Riso for me? We raided her, like, maybe like a week ago or something. She's an Elden Ring streamer. That's what I was gonna say. Someone read my lips exactly before I fucking swallowed my own tongue. Dog Mom, thanks to Lurk. Where is this hottie going? Because I wasn't speaking right. Okay, I see. They gave Crazy Madman a low taper fade. I haven't even had a haircut in forever. You're not factual, okay? I will get a low taper fade the day that you come here, okay? I will show up with the most fuckboy hair ever just to make fun of you. The kitty is wonderful. What's its name again? Yo, Ray! Hello, I got work on some commissions, so I lurk. Enjoy your stream, Johnny. Thank you so much, Ray. I appreciate that. I hope you're drawing beautiful art, okay? I hope, whatever you're drawing leaps off the page and dances around your room. and says a nice little hello to you and shakes your hand. Nila? Is that how you say her name? Is that the lion from Lion King? Not like the lion, but no, that's Nala that I'm thinking of, right? I think. Go bald, then we can call you Bald Bracklin. That's not a real name. You're saying I should become the first ever Bald Bracklin? Do you think if I went bald, would it be good for the channel and like the community overall? Would there be more jokes? Or would I lose people if I went fully bald? I'm trying to think what makes most sense like long term. Because like if I'm able to do more jokes based on the baldness, maybe that's a good idea. I think people would click your stream more readily. they'd be locked and ready just to make fun of my ass. Angels, I said hi to you, right? I did? I'm pretty sure I did. Floofy hair. It is pretty floofy, isn't it? Yeah. I am in need of a cut though. I won't do too much. I'll just do the same haircut I did before. I'll trim off this a little bit. Maybe a little bit on top. What do you guys think? Should I cut the top at all? Is it too long? Should I grow it out more? Is it disgusting at this point? Only way to know is to try. Okay, how about this, Riso? How about you go bald first and then I'll copy you after. I think that's the move going forward. I'll just copy who's ever like ahead of me. Hi Mary, nice t-shirt. I've had a really rough day, so I'm gonna be super non-verbal for a bit. But hi everyone. Hello John or Squish. Thank you so much, Mary. Thank you for the compliment and the squish, I think is what I say to that. Man, I'm so sorry to hear you had a rough day. I feel like you've had a lot of those recently. That's not fair. You got a new car though, didn't you? That's pretty cool. Oh, actually, speaking of cars, holy shit. Have you guys ever heard about those Pixar movies called Cars? Not related to this, but I sound excited or happy. I'm not. This is like kind of terrible. I feel bad for her. But I live with my mother. No, I live with my family, right? And we live, sorry. We live in like farmland area kind of, right? And because of that, there's like a lot of rats in the neighborhood that get onto people's properties and stuff. And a couple months ago, a bunch of rats chewed through my mom's car and completely like ate a bunch of the electronics and everything. And she just took it finally. And they told her she can't have her car anymore. It's a complete write-off now. Her car's gone. The rats actually fucking got rid of a car. It's like a scene from the Looney Tunes or some shit. Like, they just, like, spun around it, and it's gone. Don't say that because I've shaved my head before and I'll do it again. Wait, did you actually? What was the reason? Just to try it? Or were you, like, doing a costume or something? But yeah, the Rat Guard has failed the rest of the country. Dude, I can't... My mom actually looks like she's gonna cry. I saw her today, and she's just like, Johnny, my car is gone. They're not giving it back to me. And she actually looked like she was about to cry. She was so fucking, like, distressed from it. And here I am smiling and, like, laughing about the story. I feel bad for her. I feel bad for me, too, because now I have to share my car with her until she gets a new one. So, so annoying, am I right? Otsena! BC rats are built different. They're big boys, that's for sure, right? I won't be here for a bit, but I'll leave a loving lurky too. You're so sweet. Thank you, Otsena. Madland Gang has to rise up against the rats. Do you guys think you could win against 100 rats? I don't know. I don't know if you guys, like, I'm not like... Like, I'm sure you guys are all wonderful and strong in your own way, but, like, do you have it in you to battle against a bunch of rats with sharp teeth? Could you out bench press a bunch of rats? I don't know. Hi Grim, thanks for the shrimp, man. How'd you know I was so hungry for that? I feel bad for me, Kraz, when somebody else's horrible trash affects him slightly. No, it's just, listen. This, if my mom has to use my car, this just means like, that means there's gonna be some days where I won't be able to go down to the local, charity center for women that I always go to donate to women. 6-2, by the way. I'm just saying, like, that might get in the way now, so might not be able to give as many recently. That's just a thing. New car, yeah, but it's the largest engine I've ever driven. I feel like I'm in a jet engine. I have Bluetooth connected. Oh, did you never have it before? That's awesome. Divine new victim? No, what do you mean? The fuck do you mean by that? Don't believe her. Don't believe anything she says, okay? Don't believe any... No. Everyone, block and mute Omega Pink, okay? Johnny, saying here, when you see someone hot, literally translate would be who ordered chicken? That you sound like someone who's like, sorry, that just makes me think of that fucked up video where it's just like, oh, damn, you grilling chicken in that washroom? Nah, for real, you piss loud as hell. You probably think I'm weird for saying that. I didn't invent it, okay? You can't judge me for memes that I'm referencing, okay? That's all we do here, just reference memes. Would you rather fight 20 rat-sized men? I'll let this play out. 1 second. Oh my god, I can't believe 9/11 is happening. This will make it so inconvenient for me to fly my private jet to the private island I hunt endangered species upon. Ugh. Stupid Osama Brian rolls eyes.
Osama Brian?
Like that dog from American Dad or whatever it's called? Dude, thanks for the bits. I wouldn't say that though. I would say that about 9/12. Watch out. I can't say that joke. I don't think I can legally say that joke. Thank you so much for the bit, Squid. Grim, what did you say? Fight 20 rat-sized men or one man? 20 rat-sized men or one man-sized rat? 20 rat-sized men, I'm pretty sure. The latter is just Warhammer, dude. Like the Vermintide. Them shits are scary. It's like a sea of rats, man. I don't want to deal with that. I haven't, so it's super cool bumping my music in the car. Dude, were you using like an aux cord this whole time before? Or did you, I forget, did you not have a car? I thought you just, didn't you just walk and stuff to where you're going, Mary? Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Hell yeah, Bluetooth is so good. When I got my car, I made sure, like, I had like kind of like high standards, I guess you could say, a little bit. I wouldn't get a car unless it had a backup camera. I didn't learn with a backup camera, okay? I didn't need one, but I just love it when I tried in other people's cars. So I made sure I had to get a Bluetooth speaker and a backup.
Damn, girl, were you frying chicken in there?
Haha. For real though, you piss loud as fuck, and I think that's pretty cool. 6'2", by the way. Yeah, no, that's how'd you find that audio? How'd that leak? Speaking of people who are bad to women. Wait, I'm not bad to women, so I shouldn't say that. Zach is here. Hello, Zach. I'm streaming. Zach. Okay, you can't hear me.
Yeah, he call him the Jeffrey Epstein of streaming, the way he's always beaming.
Don't say that.
Walks
Don't
up
say
in
that.
The morning, it's 5:28. All he wants to do is get ate by a man. Put okay. him down, spread him, get real weird. He's trying to ram. Okay. General Rom, Gears of War okay. 1.
And then silence.
I hope everyone is well.
I didn't mean to say that about women.
Tonight on Family Guy.
Well, that sounds lovely.
Witness the antics as Osama bin Laden joins the Griffin family in a wacky misunderstanding. Just wait until they can't agree on what kind of pizza to order.
Okay, so aside from that laugh being insane.
That sounded really good,
I'm pretty
right?
sure that was an episode.
Osama bin Laden joins Griffin in a wacky. No, I think they did do that, right? Like that was a real thing.
An episode, or it was like Saddam Hussein, maybe. I don't know.
They did something like that. Zach, quiet as fuck. Go closer to your mic. I think he's fine now, right?
Yeah, I'm good.
So you're the kind of little bitch that can't park with the mirrors. I learned how to park with mirrors. I parallel park with mirrors, okay? I do not bump the curve. I mean, sure, some things happen. Sometimes the city puts stuff in places it shouldn't be, you know? Sometimes there's a speed bump that might wreck someone's bike or something, allegedly.
Oh, hey,
and it's all, but the thing to mention is that it's never my fault, right?
Wait a second.
You're gonna listen. I need okay. Omega Pink is visiting right in a couple weeks in the chat, and I'm probably gonna drive. I'm sure at one point for her, and I need her to confirm to everyone in the community how good of a wonderful driver I am. Okay.
Wait, I don't think I've ever How have you never parallel parked?
Maybe they don't have it in Colombia. We don't know.
I'm pretty sure. Corey,
thanks for the bits, by the way. I don't know if I said that
yet.
They have
the technology, thank
you,
man. Don't they?
Well, they don't have working toilets, so I mean, I'm just saying.
Or working like, government, heyo.
I'm gonna suddenly stop typing in here after my visit to fuck with you, so people think I went missing. You can't do that. You can't do that. You're a fucking vulnerable person. I will actually get in trouble. Don't do that. Please no.
Why is she vulnerable?
Bird
bones.
Yeah, it's her hollow bones that she floats away with sometimes.
I would like to say.
You're going to bed already? Oh my god,
good night,
Tommy. Well, it makes sense. It is a normal time to sleep at. I'm just surprised for you. Wow, Tommy, I enjoyed our mints together, though. I was going to say, Zach, or anyone, do you actually dread, like, parallel parking? Or is there, like, one thing you dread when it comes to driving that that you don't like to do. When I learned how to drive, it was it was something you don't have to do often. It was switching lanes that I really hated when I first learned.
Switching lanes was intimidating when I started, but like,
only the first like few weeks or something, or months maybe.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Sometimes I don't think there's anything I dislike about, like, I find, like, intimidating.
Yeah, nowadays I don't really care. I guess sometimes parallel parking's annoying for me if I'm on a busy street. I feel like kind of like, oh, I don't want to, like, if it's, like, really tight and I'm on a busy street, I kind of don't like parallel parking because I feel like I'm holding people up for a second, even though that's just how it is. Actually, I probably shouldn't tell you guys this because it'll be used against me to make fun of me, but I got a parking ticket the other night, the second parking ticket I've ever gotten in my life. And I was actually really upset about it, and I just forgot about it until this moment.
Parking ticket, or what? Like, just a parking ticket?
A parking ticket, yeah. It was Indigo Park. Did I have to play it? It was Indigo. Did I have to pay it? It was in Brentwood.
I have never paid a parking ticket in my life.
So you're saying I could get out of it? Because they
just ignore it. They're gonna send you, if you don't pay
it, they'll
send
me to debt collectors.
They're gonna send you one letter in the mail, and then you're gonna put that letter in the
incinerator,
and you're never gonna think about
it. I'll Google it, because yeah, I don't want to pay. It's $65, and it says if I take longer than 10 days to do it, it'll be $95, and then if not, it'll be even more, and they'll send me to the debt dungeon or something.
It's a private company. It's like,
but if I don't pay, does that mean anything. I can't? Does that mean I won't be able to use them anymore? Like,
you don't. I mean, you can use it. I still use places. I just, like,
I thought since
I
it was past
ticket,
10 PM, I was
then
fine.
I start paying.
I was so fucking annoyed.
That's only sitting parking.
Yeah. To be fair, I didn't look. We were just like, oh, I wonder if we're fine since it's after 10, and then yeah, and then we didn't check actually if it was in park or what was it. It'd be that way. I'm very good at it, and also everything about driving. Stop lying. You're below certain
so
height.
Easy.
Driving's awesome. I would say I'm proud of my driving. I've been told I'm a very good driver, despite a couple bad experiences for certain people. Okay, having a car is kind of like having more legs, honestly.
Yeah.
I've never gotten a ticket, but I dread the thought of it. Yeah, I mean,
why?
If you don't like spending money, then yeah. I mean, sorry. No one likes fucking paying off a ticket. That's stupid. I hate it too. But yeah, I mean, it's annoying. I've only ever had one before. Yeah. What, you want to say it?
I was just saying, Aleha, don't you like gloat about how you literally just rip down your streets at way
does she
speed limit? Like what? Like how are you scared of getting a ticket, but you're doing the one thing that will get you a ticket?
That's wild. Maybe they don't have cops there. Anyways, I've been getting in my head a lot lately, so I'll lurk a little bit. What does that mean? What is getting in my head a lot lately? We love you, right? Yeah, I think that's what that means.
I don't love anybody
you're
except
thinking negative
my,
thoughts?
My God.
Don't think negative thoughts. Everyone loves you.
What did you say?
What do you mean? What did I say? I just said don't think negative thoughts. I learned my new car also has weather motion sensor, windscreen wipers. Scared the show me yesterday. Oh, did you think there was a ghost in your car? Hi, Envy. I speed everywhere except side streets because kids. Yo, Envy, how are you doing? You get it? You get it? How are you doing? Because you almost lost your eye and you have an eye patch.
No, oh,
but,
you're
like,
an eye patch.
But like for real,
you're
how
pirate.
Are you? Yeah, how are you doing?
Make her walk the plank, the fucking little salty sea wench.
One time I visited.
But I agree.
One time I visited Kraz and he offered to drive me to Burger King, but then he kept saying, "I fucking loved her, man. I would have done anything for her." And swerved me to the opposite lane. I said, "Man, I wanted to be her fucking Burger King, dude." I did something like that.
I wanted her to have it her way. Is that their?
I don't know. Probably. Isn't that the whole point of it? Is that you're the king of burgers when you shop at Burger King?
Who cares? But I agree.
Hi, Radish.
I will go above the speed. I will go especially slow, and like I will even go below the speed limit on a lot of side streets because I don't ever want to hit somebody's pet or somebody's kid.
Yeah, for me it's definitely pet that I think about a lot. Kids would suck too, for sure. How did you know? You literally told us, Envy. Last time like you were here, you literally said, "Guys, I'm wearing an eye patch. I'm a pirate for like a couple weeks." So yeah, I searched within my mind to remember it. That's all I
also,
had to
you
do.
Kept like you kept messaging everybody about how much you love the sea, and if anyone knows the prices of cane sugar.
Oh, you
sugar.
Missed it, Zach. I played a custom sea shanty song today.
Oh,
about us.
Fuck. Mm-hmm.
And your line went crazy. Your line went so hard in it.
Wait, now I want to hear it.
It was just like, I'm not going to play the whole thing. I can't play any of it. It's just like, your line, you're just like, and Zach loves a sea shanty, and it just hits.
Why can't you play any of it?
Okay, you want me to? I feel like people are going to hate if I play it, you know? They're going to hate it, you know? They've already heard it once, man. They can't hear it again.
Why?
Okay, I'll play you a tiny bit of it,
I will still walk a lot. But I need the car to go see my mom more often. Just to
check Discord stream. That doesn't sound quite right, but okay. You literally did, though, Envy. You literally did. But how is it going? What's happening? The eye patch. You still got it on, right? Now you'll all see me have it my way.
Can make one eye really good.
I need the car to go see my mom. Just at this point, I just need to go to friends' events over the country. But my old car, I legit use a Bluetooth speaker and just play music from that. That's kind of cute.
If I lived in Ireland, I would just drive, like, coast to coast for no reason.
How long does it take you to drive coast to coast? Like, how long would it take to drive around Ireland?
I think coast to coast, it's like...
Okay, guys, please don't unfollow because I'm replaying some of the sea shanty song. I'm just doing it because Zach begged for it. Zach, you listening?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll
just play the part that you come up. You ready?
What's 4 minutes?
Okay. I'm not playing the whole thing. Wait.
What?
Wait.
Of crazy madman who's never on the trail. He's 6'2", but he's always late. And the stench of his feet is truly great. Sean's got guns in the army he stands.
Oh,
but he's always dreaming of Kraz's hands. A kiss on the lips is his constant wish. But Kraz just laughs and hands him a fish.
Oh.
Okay, you're coming next. Hi, Min!
Searchers of YouTuber with hair of white. She's short and stinky, but a fierce fight. Zach's never quiet, he makes women flee. But he's got a love for the sea shanty.
Doesn't that go so hard? Crazy madman, there's never just one. Isn't that just nuts? But he's got a love for the sea shanty. It just ends perfectly, man.
It
goes so hard.
That makes me actually want to swashbuckle and maybe even...
That makes me want to use mouthwash eventually. God.
You're not going to do it.
You're right. I like when bugs are in my skin.
If I saw Zach walking down the street singing a sea shanty, I would flee. You can try and flee. I've got longer legs and a faster stride than you, so I would catch up easily.
Who said
that? Have you within my hands. Radish.
Oh, yeah. That's so fair, Radish. About 4.5 hours west to east. But to go around would be a lot more then. Isn't Ireland shaped like long? You know,
that's not a shape. That's
like, isn't it shaped bigly like that kind of? You know, like
bigly.
Long. I do ever hate how everyone immediately thinks pirate. I'd rather be like a hot James Bond villain.
You have to dress the part.
Is there even a single James Bond villain that has an eye patch?
Yes.
Who?
I forget his name, but he's in like the most famous one.
The bald guy, I think maybe. Something like that. How's Mint today? It showed up on the side when I was trying to click my other. Did you ban someone? What happened? I mean, I missed something. Now I can unmod myself, never make the mistake again. What did I miss? What did I miss, sisters? I don't see anything. What the fuck? Wow. Twist my hair and call me weird. I get it. Ireland is shaped like a friend. It might as well be. I feel like I know a high percentage of people from Ireland at this point. I love it. Actually, you know what's funny? I remember, like, I never said the story, but unless I'm wrong, but Mary, you're from, or you live in Galway, right? I think I can say that on stream. I don't think you care. I didn't tell you or anyone about this, but I remember like a couple years ago, I got a job because of Mary. Because I got an interview with someone who is Irish, right? And their voice, the way they spoke, I swear it sounded very like exactly like Mary, like very, like just a little different than just a regular Irish voice. You know what I'm saying? Like I feel like it was exactly her dialect. And then I said to the guy, I was like, just out of curiosity, are you from Galway by any chance? And then he's like, yeah, how'd you know? That's how he sounds that like. Was, but
why did he's he like, sound oh my like God,
how did you know? And then yeah, and I think that's why I got it. Because of that.
Wait, what was the job?
I'm not talking about it on stream. It's
I didn't know you had a job.
This was years ago, I said. I said this was a couple years
sorry.
Ago.
Oh, sorry. Never mind.
You're like, sorry, I forgot you're a bum. Never mind. Also, I'm not from Galway. Doesn't fucking matter. I got either way, he was.
Mary's
so
actually from the quaintest little village. All there is a beautiful little street and enough sheep to satiate any man's lusts from deep within his loins.
I think if we had more sheep here, we would never get married.
If we had more sheep in Canada, women could just be shipped back off to the front lines.
Back to the women lands.
Yeah, back to where we keep them.
I don't like the way you say that.
We keep them in a really dangerous spot.
Why are you doxing your mods? I want to dox everyone in chat. Why don't you guys tell me about like something incriminating that you've done? Or just like a location you live in or something. And I'll use it against you eventually.
Someone at a McDonald's drive-thru in the morning once threw their, tried to give the McDonald's worker, like, a cup that was still full of, like, soda, and the McDonald's worker was like, sorry, no, we, like, can't take garbage, and then when the McDonald's
you have to take
worker,
your orders,
like,
though, kind of hypocritical.
Okay, but then the McDonald's worker, like, closed the window and walked away, so the lady just, like, threw the cup out of her window in the middle of the drive-thru, but, like, it didn't, the lid stayed on and everything, and it was like a McDonald's to-go cup. So the lid, so like, you know. So I just when I drove up to the window and grabbed my order, I also picked up her cup. And when I drove by, she was like waiting for her order in a spot, and I just fucking whipped it at her.
Oh really? What? No, of course not. You made that all up.
No, this happened a while ago.
I don't think so. I don't think any of this is real.
I just fucking whipped it at her car.
Oh, sorry. I think I misheard the story. I thought you whipped at the McDonald's girl.
What the fuck?
I thought you were making a joke that this is like a I think I really did not follow along that story well. I thought you were saying
why
you,
would?
I thought you were saying you picked up the coffee and then threw it back at the girl who works there. And I was like, oh, this
why
is a joke.
Why the fuck would I do that?
That's awesome. Did I tell you that I fucking flipped off and screamed at some guy the other day too? And I've never done anything like that in terms of like.
Oh, the guy having that medical emergency.
Yeah. It was so annoying. No, don't say that. It's just the fact that he was having a heart attack in the middle of the road was really fucking cringe. It bothered me so much. I just said L.
L ratio.
Reason why I'm going one stream without doxing a bot challenge. Impossible. Gone wrong at 3 a.m. Gone sexual? No, probably not.
Your girl goes wrong on me at 3 a.m.
It's a ghost? I don't know. That's the witching hour, right?
No.
I need you guys to tell me what you think I should do for the first part of the stream. It's either I do a tier list of fruit or we do a bingo for IG reels.
Wait,
or we skip it all together and we just
guy?
Play FNAF. What?
Why did you yell at the guy?
Who?
You didn't... The guy in the... You were driving. You just didn't say anything.
He straight up, like... It's gonna sound, like, dramatic, but he like, tried to, like, speed past us. And like while we were walking across the street, he fucking just sped and almost hit us.
Oh.
Fuck. Yeah, and then... But then he, like, went into, like, the parking lot right where I was walking. And then that's when I did that.
Nice.
He completely ignored me, didn't say anything. And then he just, like, drove off. Like, he just sped scared. Down the parking lot really fast.
He was embarrassed.
Yeah, I hope so. Can we finally get the slur? Every slur goes into the F tier. Aside from...
Yeah.
I didn't even mouth it.
Oh, that one's an S tier. That one's fucking awesome.
I didn't even open my mouth when I did it. Fucking gross.
I use that one whenever I go to, like, a bar.
What are the options? The options are I make a tier list of fruit. We do the bingo card on IG Reels. We do an IG Reel bingo. Or I just get right to FNAF. We just start playing FNAF. And I beat it today.
Bingo.
You want to do bingo? That could be fun. We've done bingo TikTok and bingo YouTube Shorts. YouTube Shorts was weird, man. It wasn't what I was expecting. That was like hard, that one, for some reason.
Every slur goes into the S tier on account of their versatility and how much I love using them to hurt vulnerable populations. No. Bow wow. Ooh.
Oh yeah, bow wow.
No, stop.
Say slurs.
Don't do that. Okay. You can't say that. But thank you so much for the bits.
Silence is the biggest slur.
Okay, vote if you want to have a voice. Johnny has spoken, everyone. So, oh, sorry, you already read that out loud. Okay, never mind. He opened his mouth while the TTS was going. It was him speaking. I did not say that. It doesn't even sound exactly like me. We've talked about this, okay? My TTS is not perfect, right? Unlike every one of you guys, you're all so perfect and dainty in your own way.
Right, man.
Did I make it weird?
You didn't make it normal.
Did anyone see that Ryan was streaming last night at like 1 a.m. or something?
What?
Yeah, I checked. It was sorry, it wasn't weird. It wasn't weird, his stream, but it was just like weird. I was just so taken back when I saw the notification. I was like, what the hell's going on?
It's just such a weird stream.
And then he was on like a couch when I clicked it. He was on a couch. I was like, what is happening?
Chance he has a couch.
Yeah, I know, right? I think it's his birthday couch. Probably something like that. Can you do your awkward intro voice? No. We haven't earned it. Why the fuck would I give you that already? I went to go say hi, but I wasn't home, so I couldn't talk to him. I wasn't home either when I clicked it. And I couldn't say a single word to him, because I didn't want him to get too scared by me, you know? It looks like IG Reels is winning, so we're gonna do that. Ugh. Okay. Fish for my dad. Fish for my dad. Fish for my jet. My jad? What?
That was kind of fun.
I also wasn't there. I was foaming. Oh. The home party. That was last night. I thought that was the day before. I don't know. Something doesn't add up, Pink. Something doesn't add up. Yeah, no. I think your story has holes in it. Just like Swiss cheese.
Like Swiss cheese. Yeah.
Right?
It's just like Swiss cheese.
Swiss cheese. Okay, Zach, check it.
Promiscuous turtle. Slutty bitch.
Slutty.
So sexy, and I love your beak.
Okay, bingo card. For people who don't know what this is, I have to, We're trying to make a bingo card based off things we think are gonna appear on my feed. For, let me get rid of this one second. For my feed on IG, right? SMZVOD222. The fuck is that? What? what did Envy just say? Did Envy
Envy just summoned something. This isn't good.
I don't know.
Hey,
Otsena. Otsena's back again. Hello. What's up? Okay, so.
Like the Backstreet Boys.
I think that if IG Reels are likely going to have thirst traps
make
like every other one. So let's say
a lot of implied nudity.
And then we should say VTubers. We'll do that again. Okay, VTuber. Okay, thirst trap, VTuber. Okay, I think IG has the biggest chance of getting me actually in TOS issue, like having a TOS break because
TOS
because there's gonna be slurs most likely. Like, there's a really good chance on
what?
That. I just mean like. Like, there's a very good chance that there will be a slur on IG of all
possible.
I thought
slurs were allowed if you didn't, like, if it wasn't intentional, if it was just, like, some weird thing happened.
Oh, no, what do you mean? It's if someone uploaded it. What are you talking about? Like...
Yeah, but you don't know that it's gonna be said.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm not gonna, like, be in trouble, but, like, I might have to, like, quickly just end the stream and restart it. I don't know. We'll see.
Why?
But, okay, I probably won't do anything. I'm sure we'll be fine. And the important thing is that I will leave that video if it does happen, because I don't support that type of content. Winks. Sorry,
after
I meant to
leaving
do,
a
physically
like.
Do it.
Like, after leaving a like and comment.
Okay, we'll do brain rot. Should we just say TOS? Should we say TOS? Yeah. Okay. And then what was the one we always do? Like unintentionally phobic, right? Or subtly phobic. So this is like when there's some type of I don't know if IG is gonna have this. It's like for TikTok and YouTube, we did this where it's like some videos would like unintentionally be racist or homophobic, right? I feel like IG knows that it's racist. I don't think it's like pretending it's not.
Ooh.
I apologize. That was my pocket saying hello. Oh, your ass did that. I'm picking a snack in my backyard. You're foraging? Jeremy Fragrance never appears on my IG, Quid. Cat videos. Yeah, there's lots of cats on IG. Okay. Cat, should we say cute non-cat? How about that? Cute, non-cat
cute
animal.
Cute non-cat animal.
Should we say that?
I hope there's a little lizard.
I would like a
subtly gecko. Phobic is my dream pop band.
Subtly, oh. Not suddenly. TBH, people just say slurs on Twitch. Yeah, actually, what's crazy, some of the biggest streamers just really say slurs a lot. Like Kai Sinan and all them is, like, super transphobic and stuff.
Wait, what are the can I ask? I don't know what the, like, what's the, like... Is there even a slur you can say to, like, a trans person?
Yeah, absolutely. 100%.
It's, like, 100%. At that, other than, like, just...
You could call them a word or two that, like, I'd say that counts as a slur. Okay, the other one I was gonna do is, let's say, genuinely funny. We'll do.
Slur.
How about Warhammer?
Yeah, girl.
Warhammer. Say Warhammer. Oh, geez, rather cats or non-cats.
Good job, Omega.
Jim. Skits? Yeah, we get skits pretty often.
Fitness influencers?
That's already Jim, motherfucker.
Stolen
content, that's just everything. Sorry, who's a good boy? What?
Oh, I said good boy to Pink.
Oh, okay. But I was being called one for a second. Zach, what do you... okay, how about, what type of memes do I see? I see COD zombies a lot.
Yeah, I don't know what you see on your fucking freak. How about practically hentai?
We already got VTuber. I think that's close enough.
You're so...
Feet? Okay, we'll say feet. You say I send you memes about feet. That was one fucking meme. And that was today, specifically.
Nice.
Okay, and I'm not into feet. Winks?
Okay.
Fuck, sorry. God damn it. I meant to do it again.
You keep saying
God damn
wink.
It. I'm sorry. It was,
I keep
screwing
like,
it off.
Saying the word wink instead of just doing it.
I'm sorry. I have a mental illness or something. I care too
that.
Much. I care too much. I care too much. I just
no
care about people too much.
You can just say
no,
that.
I just love too easily.
Huh? That's a mental disability?
Should we say thighs?
Ooh, I fuck with thighs heavy.
Okay, we'll say thighs.
Chicken?
No. No, how about cosplay? We'll do cosplay. Okay, we'll
what
say...
Cord said made me unhappy.
Do you ever get those reels where it's a sticky, sickly, green-skinned man standing in an alley that looks familiar? Yeah, I'm sure. I've never seen it. He's just saying... Yeah, all the time. That's Jeremy. Hey, how about this? I actually do get spooky IG videos randomly. So we'll say spooky. Stop slapping your titty. Stop slapping your titty right
they're
now.
They're made out of pig's feet.
Ew. Okay, we'll say spooky. We'll do abandon, maybe? No, that's more TikTok that I get abandoned.
Travel tuber. Travel.
Travel.
Traveler. Rips pube off. She loves me. Rips pube. Oh, that sucks.
Didn't I
that
send
sucks.
You that? I think I sent you that. Or maybe you sent it to me. I forget. Slapping my titties is such a velocity. It cooks. celebs? How about...
You've never been to celebs. So
shut up. That's such a fucking local joke. You suck. Don't say that. I usually just get reels sent to me, or I never just scroll through the actual reel page.
Ah,
oh, how about streamer clip? We'll say streamer. We'll do streamer clip, right?
I really like that video where it's like Captain Barbosa. If you know, like,
yeah. No, wait, I'll show it.
Take it off. Take it off.
I'll show it quickly.
Oh, I fucking love it. Oh, big sweet.
Express, it's right there.
There it is. Captain Barbosa bench for you.
Brian.
What?
No, I can't.
Brian,
take it. Take it off. Take it off.
Brian.
Take it all.
Maybe put bad guy like Andrew Tate. Okay, how about should we say
why
L?
Why would you get Andrew
L
Tate?
L take, guys.
L take is good.
And then we'll do W take. How about that? Okay, if it's something we agree with, something we disagree with, we'll do that.
That heavy,
I get couples challenges sometimes, but that's probably no. I don't get those ever.
That's manosphere. Right?
That's just like the douche stuff, I think.
I get couples challenges sometimes, but that's just my algorithm. No, so do we.
I don't get challenged ones.
Even a below average take is like way bigger than most people would.
AI voice videos. We have been doing. We'll do that. Okay. I mean, that's so easy.
That's
but why not?
Such a guarantee.
Well, some of these are. They have to be guarantees. We want to win, right? AI voice.
Oh, how you Twitter? Get Throckmorton content a lot, right?
I don't. Not anymore. I told Instagram I'm not interested in Throckmorton. How about we'll say
that's crazy. How can you lose how can you lose your spark for Throck?
What's popping off lately? Deadpool? I don't. That's...
Crocodiles eating kids. Crocodile's death rolling a kid's arm off.
Oh, how about someone getting hurt? Should we say that? Because I do get lots of like clips of people getting hurt.
Because of Throckmorton.
Someone
Radish,
gets.
Radish loves this guy.
Oh my god. Physically hurt.
Physically.
Did I spell physically wrong? Is that no, that's right.
Yeah. No, but you said hurty, which
someone gets
weird.
Physically hurt.
Are we
talking slapstick
or
jacket? Whichever one.
Either any type of injury is
oh cringe. We haven't done cringe yet.
Oh yes.
Genuinely upsetting. What actually sad.
Heartbreaking.
Clothing ad? Well, I don't know if we're gonna do ads for this, right? I don't think ads count.
Did you do the get ready with me? Someone
oh,
said that
try on haul? We haven't done that yet, no.
Yeah, try on haul.
Try on haul slash get ready with me, we'll say. How do you
I love watching women try stuff on.
I just think it's neat that they have the same amount of like clothes that we do.
Like we wear like the same kind of clothes as them.
Yeah. It's just neat. That's all.
Yeah. It really like
sad
humanizes them.
Makes you feel like they're real.
Yeah, it makes it seem like
food.
Just like us.
I think we could do more than food. Actually, yeah, not even gonna lie. Sometimes I actually think, Pink, about that how women have way better style than men do. You know what I mean? Where it's just like it feels like there's more options. Hi, Shiro. Add brain rot. I already got
Shiro.
It. Man. Already got
Shiro,
it.
Shiro, we are the brain rot.
I feel like we're missing something. You know, thirst trap VTuber brain. Oh, we have a free space. Let's get rid of the free space. Let's replace it.
What about like just straight up like horny posting? Like
we got
not even
we got
a thirst trap.
What the fuck's the difference?
Horny posting is just straight up obvious like just knockers, bonkers, and big old
that's
butt.
A thirst trap, bro. It's gonna be the same thing.
You're crazy. A thirst trap.
I
like,
said we should do thighs, but no, that was too much. Too. No, that's gonna count as thirst trap. We might as well just keep it like that.
You're fucked. You're so
should we say like what if I say something specific like e-girl? Because I get lots of e-girl stuff or like lots of like goth stuff. Should I say that like goth girl? I'm just
shut
being realistic.
Shut down my goth girls, we rowdy. Shut down my goth girls.
That's not it.
I know, I was making
we'll,
a joke.
We'll say goth.
It.
Misogyny. Okay, this
misogyny hit
this might be, list? This is gonna be my bingo. I think this is it, unless you guys want to suggest something else. There's Strap, VTuber, Brain Rot, TOS, Subtly Phobic, Jim, Warhammer, Genuinely Funny, Cute Non-Cat Video, Cat, Skits, let's say Skit. COD Zombies, Goth Girl, Feet Cosplay, W Take, L Take, Streamer Clips, Travel, Spooky, AI
Brown.
Voice. Johnny just for real, you get it. Millie Bobby Brown, Millie Bobby Frown.
Millie
when
Bobby.
She sees a Millie Bobby clown.
Just title it Millie Bobby Brown. Yeah.
No.
Why?
No. What? Krez, why did you get miso tatted on your... what? Wait, what? Why did you get miso tatted on your left knuckles and gyny? Is that the word?
Because he loves miso soup and he's yeah. and he's a
that took me so long to get.
And
fuck off. Eat a crocodile, bitch. Okay.
Well, he's not a gynecologist. Well, like, Pink, he does practice gynecology, but he's, like, not he's not a professional. It's, like, more
Jody,
of a
you can't
hobby.
Use the words goth girl feet and cosplay in the same sentence. I'm on this app. Buddy.
He does hobbyist.
I'm allowed to be creative, okay? All right, I will generate this, and then the way this works is, I copy Thus.
You've done it all wrong.
Usually we have Infant here to explain this. I'm an aspiring gynecologist. It just as a hobby.
Wait, say that again?
Gynecologist?
Oh, sorry, okay.
Is it because I almost said gynecologist?
Yeah.
Is that how that works, guys?
Yep.
I think that's the link you want.
Click the little hamburger menu at the bottom right and click new.
Yeah, generate your own or something. For me, it's just here in the beginning.
Lean beef patty technically is a thirst trap, but she is like shaped so incredibly honest.
He's an armchair gynecologist. Can you do a famous gynecologist tier list? Name me some, and then I'll think about it. The link being pinned breaks. It doesn't this time for some reason. It seems fun. Oh yeah, I was gonna do a separate card for this.
Doesn't break at all.
1 second. How did I do this before? I need to display it on my stream.
Lancaster Smark. You're just saying things. Janice Pussy Knower.
No one knows what that is.
Janice Pussy Knower.
Okay, give me a second. I'm trying to fix this. My dad is weird. Hi, Sleepy. What's up? Hello.
Sleepy, you little fucking pig.
Don't say that.
Come get your slop. Your dad is dark? You can't just fucking say that.
He is.
Johnny's dad is not black. His dark father. You can't say that! Stop!
That's not the right one. I always fuck this up somehow. Is it Baba?
She kisses my lips. I'm 4'10".
Display caption. Media source? Window.
Yes, capture your window. I beg of you. Yeah, let's have some fun though. I'm really excited.
We're gonna have a good time.
Yeah, I'm excited to play this.
Okay. Okay, so IG is actually the scariest one for me because I feel like... Zach, do you see that when I just typed I in the web browser, what comes up?
Yowza.
Every time it does that. They can't see.
You can delete that from your, like...
How do I do that? Because I feel like one of these days it's going to be really awkward.
Okay, so, like go back and type
right
I.
Right there,
and
right there?
Click up. Yeah, you can do that or you can, like, right click on.
You guys will never know what it is. Yes,
yeah,
never
that was
know.
Fucking foul. Like, and another one with the B. Oh my god!
What was the B?
Go back, do Instagram again.
What do you see?
The B one.
Yeah, I'm gonna delete that. It's okay. Nothing bad starts with that.
I wish I could tell you guys.
So. IG is the scariest for me because I've never scrolled on the reels on here.
Oh my god!
What is this?
Holy shit!
Oh, what? Dude, Fallout would have been a really good one to put on here. Fallout would have been really
That's
good.
That's crazy! That's the biggest boob mod I've ever seen for
okay,
Fallout 3.
If I scroll down these reels, it's not going to suddenly be like, oh, you should follow this person. It's going to dox someone I know, is it?
Holy shit! No, it usually doesn't say you follow them.
Wow, why is this menu
those
so
are
fucking
huge?
Ugly?
Wait, play this one. I want to see what's going on with those things.
Okay, it's not the best, but we'll keep it there, I guess. Or maybe actually the other side might be bigger. We'll keep it there. And now it's the exact same.
There's porn on Instagram. Dude, Instagram is the best place for it.
That would be TOS. Okay, so... Guys, this is a new thing I've been doing lately called Bingo for different apps. This is IG Reels Bingo. We're trying to, we made a bingo card for things we think I'm going to see on my For You page. And this is the bingo card that we're trying to hit here. We got W take, L take, feet, cat, cosplay, brain rot, TOS. You motherfucker! You got in the way
I
of my
love
audio.
I to patronize my two favorite websites.
What
I must
is
purchase
accent?
Famosa and termites and release them at theshelter.com and bring me more termites, which I will use to destroy safety nets
why
for the homeless dogs.
Why does he sound like a Turkish, like, salesman?
How did he do that?
My American friend.
Okay, whatever. You guys can see the rest. Thirst Trap, Jim, Warhammer, Food Streamer, Clip, Goth Girl, Cute Non Cat Animal, Tryon Hall, GR, or Get Ready With Me, Travel, COD Zombie, Someone Gets Physically Hurt, Genuinely Funny, Spooky VTuber, Cringe, Skit, Subtly Phobic, and AI Voice. Okay.
I like the name of this Instagram page, Esoteric69 Lover.
Right? Instaporn sounds sketchy. I hope there's no Instaporn.
No, it's really good.
Koi, thanks for the bits. Thanks for also fucking me up, by the way, dude.
No, they don't have porn, but they have all the thirst traps that just link to it.
There's lots of Fallout stuff in my feed usually, so I really should have put it here.
Okay.
Your TTS voice is more talented with VR than a voice actor than you, it seems. I'm gonna film myself doing stuff tonight because of that, okay? So, how dare you? I'll sign up.
What?
Okay, let's start. Huh? Let's start. Oh, yeah, you guys can play with us. Click the link and generate your own card if you want to see who gets bingo first. It's gonna be me, though. I always get it first because I'm intentive. All right.
Intentive?
Oh, God.
Do you mean intentive?
Shut up. Fuck. You're watching on Discord, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whimpering.
I didn't say I was gonna do anything, Sleepy. I actually just said I was gonna film myself doing stuff. So I never said anything weird. I just said I'm gonna film myself. Okay, anyway. Let's play this one.
Dude. Those are fucking huge.
I'm scared. It's kind of loud, I know. Yeah, sorry.
Nothing's happening.
Can I just skip?
He's just building like anticipation.
Okay, so that's nothing, right? We're good. That's not a thirst trap.
No, nothing.
It's nothing. Yeah. Okay.
Sadly.
I know who this is.
What the fuck?
I can't stop drinking oil. I just can't stop.
Oh,
I can't
dude.
Stop drinking crude oil. You know the black stuff that comes in barrels? I can't stop drinking it. I just can't. It's tantalizing. It's addicting. It is a delicacy. I love it. I can't stop drinking oil. Crude oil.
Okay, whoa. Can we say that's genuinely funny or what?
I think
it's funny. It's not the
like
funniest thing.
I think we can
find cringe. Really? Okay, you're right. It's not like, you know, it has to be like, kind of funny.
This is,
you know,
definitely brain rot, too. Though.
Yeah. Ah, it's not brain rot. Nope, this isn't real brain rot, trust me.
I can't stop.
Okay. I'm gonna cover our screen and Zach and I are gonna go back and see what that was. I don't think it's giving birth.
Oh, it's so much worse. This is so
all
terrible.
All it was is a dog was dipping its balls into the water.
Oh, it was so visceral.
That's all it was. It was dipping its balls into the water. Technically, it's probably like...
Please, I don't want to keep looking at it. But scroll away. Don't play it again.
Okay. Oh, hey, Sirchu. No. What's up?
Hey, Sirchu.
Okay, so anyways, nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Holy
what the fuck
shit,
is my reels? I don't know.
Why does every time you show Instagram, is it a dog's, like, genitals, you fucking freak?
It's not against TOS. It's sense. Not against TOS. Wait,
oh,
play for him again?
No!
Okay. Why did I show up to this? Your soul said, oh, dog balls? I'll be there. I'm sorry. Sirchu, what have you done today? If you want to share with the class for your trip,
better.
Okay.
I hope it didn't involve dog balls.
All right. This might be a gym video, I guess.
It is, but I want to see.
Wow.
I wonder how well that guy could like
pound
somebody down to pound town.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Okay. So that's I guess that counts as gym, right? Even though I was thinking more gym is more like stuff to do with like advice and stuff.
Wait, was it just gym or was it like fitness influencer?
I just said gym. Where the fuck is it though? I can't see it. Oh, there it is. Should we say it counts? Yeah, it counts, right? It counts.
Yeah, sadly it has to.
I have bad news for you, Zach.
What happened? I hope it's not anything worse than my cancer diagnosis.
Oh, dude.
Yeah.
Get over it already.
Yeah.
What? Why? I didn't mean to scroll up. What the fuck? I swear to God. I swear to God, I went down.
Oh, no.
Wait. Hi, look at bro when he says signals of a feather goon together in front of the 411 1010 YouTube built Latina baddies. Would that be brain rot? Probably not, really, because brain rot. This is like talking about
brain
rot.
Just never seen a woman rot. Why did it go testicles, cows urinating, to Chappie making spaghetti?
I can't fucking do this.
Why is your feed full?
They can't see it.
This is actually so foul. Oh, it's so loud. That's so many testicles. That's so many testicles. Man.
It's what they were dipping it into.
It's...
It's fine. It's not real.
There's too much...
I'm fine.
All right, let's see this thing.
Oh, did I tell you, Zach, that I almost passed out when we saw Deadpool, by the way? Did I tell you this already?
Oh, from the blood?
Yeah, car
you
scene.
You did mention that. Okay. It was quite visceral.
Remember, because I said, like, I just suddenly started thinking if it was real, you know? Like, how fucked it would actually be.
It would be fucked, but thankfully they're both...
Johnny, you're unwell. It's my feed doesn't represent me, okay?
It's for you.
Do I have a puke bucket? No, but I probably should. There's nothing in the bottle. There's barely any liquid. It's like pretty much done.
What's in the bottle? Angels, okay. Did you miss all the testicles?
Wait, so is any of that TOS? Like, do I have to mark that off?
No, that was just strange.
Okay, Chappie. Go refill the bottle in a bit. This is sick. Is this AI or is this like... This is AI,
right?
This
isn't real.
Yeah.
This is not real.
Sorry, you can see it.
This is not real, Johnny.
Is that genuinely funny?
Like, he even has a gun on his back. Like, this is not
That's
real.
That's pretty funny, but it's not maybe funny enough.
It was intriguing.
Me, just for first. Oh, I've seen this.
Wait, that was actually fucking sick.
I like that.
That was actually
I'm gonna make
sick.
That one genuinely funny. I think it's good.
This one's really good. That guy can actually dance really well.
This is fucking sick. I love that. Should I like it? I don't ever like stuff on Instagram.
Like me neither.
Maybe if I do more of that, it'll get rid of the the animal.
It doesn't really
bodies.
Care. You have to
cat. Dude, we might actually get. We're only two away from a bingo already.
He's so cute.
Why do people keep saying I look like Goku? Wait, actually, I kind of see it. This might be cringe.
But this is like on purpose.
Is it on purpose? Yeah, it has to be. It has to be on purpose. It's just on purpose.
Cringe. Cringe.
Yeah,
holy
but it's
shit.
On purpose too.
Oh, it is on purpose. Yeah. God damn it. And it's so true.
Yeah.
I do go wolf mode.
Hell yeah. Is that brain rot? Maybe not.
That was pretty good. I wouldn't call it brain rot.
POV is passing.
Oh, I like this one a lot. This one's really good. He wants it.
Thanks, Squid. That's true.
That's so cute. Oh,
I'm glad no one posted my wolf face.
Waifs.
Well, Timmy or Bidoof? His name's Bidoof, like the Pokemon.
Bidoof.
Bidoof. Bidoof. The Beaver Pokemon.
What? Insane start. Insane. Why are they laughing?
Chinese people.
What?
Do we say phobic? or
what the fuck?
Phobic or TOS? No, it's not TOS, obviously.
That has to be. There has to be.
I mean, there's a joke, right?
There's
we're
definitely
missing,
connotations.
So.
Of,
I would
like,
say
phobic.
I would say subtly phobic is more like a person who uploaded themselves, kind of, and you know, yeah, okay. There's.
You just said
you have to watch
Chinese
one dress to impress video. That's pretty good.
Okay, he is kind of.
He's hitting it.
He's actually kind of clean with
he
it.
He hit that shit. Yeah.
This is insane that this is on here. Like, you got feet
two
right
types
away,
of Roblox
man.
Servers. Is that. What's her fucking name in the back?
I didn't know games could make me this.
This
horny.
Is this is brain rot. This has to be. This counts.
This is feet, you fool.
Yeah, but it's brain rot. Come on, man. Yo, Ryan, the birthday weekend boy.
Ryan,
how you
big
doing?
Birthday for a big bastard.
Good to see you. Me watch my best friend Mark Zuckerberg return to his home after I learned how chill lizard people actually are. That's kind of funny. That's pretty good.
That's pretty solid. I like
Crass, feet is a space. Holy shit, it is. I forgot about that. Okay,
yeah,
that was feet.
I said that.
So
I said it's feet.
You don't think it's brain rot then?
I think it's more feet than brain rot.
Okay. We'll say we'll get rid of brain rot. We'll say it's feet then. oh my god. What?
You keep going back.
Oh no.
That's not good.
Wait!
Holy Jesus Christ! Holy crap!
TOS maybe? Finally?
Why did Theodore just get...
I'll say TOS for that one. I think that was the closest we've gotten.
Oh no, it wasn't!
Who's
like,
getting the backstab?
That?
That was Simon. Yeah, you got that wrong. I missed it because my friend called me, but they just wanted to ask a question. What do they want to ask? You don't have to say it.
What was that?
They got audio from Kraz's private... No, they didn't!
They just gave Theodore that fucking shit.
No one can match Clifton's freak. Holy fuck.
Oh, he could eat that shit like crazy.
Oh my god, this dirty boy.
Oh, he's a little swine.
He has a career in sex.
There's so much in his hips. Also, that's insane, let alone the weird upness of everything. That's like a crazy move he's doing there.
They just want to know burlesque show etiquette, which I did not know. That's a really specific ass thing to ask someone who has like because you make it sound like you have no experience with that. So why do they think you evolved? Like that's unreal. I love this.
You're an idiot. You're actually so simple. This is like a teenage girl. I think we should continue.
Yeah, this is not something.
Yo, LeBron, look at these two molecules.
Yay.
Are they the same molecule?
Yay, looks like it.
This is brain rot.
Although they have the same groups
it.
Attached to the carbon, spatially they are arranged differently.
Swing clip?
Holy cow, what is
I don't
this
know what
magic?
That is.
These are called enantiomers. Molecules that are mere.
Okay. AI voice
cool.
Also.
That's
true.
That was cool.
Yeah, AI voice we'll say though.
Of one another.
You might text someone just leave? The fuck? What happened? What did he say that was bad? He didn't say anything bad, did he? Did you say something bad?
No, I accidentally clicked leave.
You actual idiot. I felt my brain cells leaving, but it was smart.
Wait, what?
So true.
Wow, my hot pot meatloaf looks great.
This feels like something I should scroll on.
Try it. I'm
this is really not
sandwich.
Good.
Looks
this
good.
Is bad.
Thank you. Have a great day. I appreciate everybody's love and support. Bye.
Yo, Kim, what's up? I like that you accidentally posted an emote of men kissing each other.
That's not an accident.
No.
That's
going on? A red room?
Hello, food
what's
space.
Red room again? What's this? Me trying not... Hey, this is the game I'm playing right now. Or going to. Me trying not to crash off to the stupid 7-year-old and dressed in press keeps taking first place. Relatable, sisters. Wait, this is spoilers. I don't think I want to see this. When I'm angry, he's the only one that can call me. I'm scared. I feel like it's going to be sex or something.
Let
I just have a
happen.
Feeling. I just have a feeling.
Let it happen.
Oh, never mind. This is genuine. Okay. We're fine. What? I'm forced to eat a jelly donut that makes all my bunkmates start doing push-ups. What? Direct to the glass breaking of trauma. Mark food? Does it really count as food?
What? No, it doesn't that count. One Come wasn't on. Too foodington.
How do you fuck up hot pot and meatloaf in one meal? How white can you get? There's levels to this.
That guy was not white.
The fuck no.
Again?
This is cringe, right? I think this is cringe.
Is she in a crib?
Mark food. Okay, I guess we did miss a food clip. Everyone's saying we have to mark food. I don't know.
Oh, the meat video. You're right.
Mm. Oh, true. No, it counts. We'll count it. I'll leave the room after giving my wife an okay wienering.
Hell yeah. This is so real.
She's in a crib. Oh, no. I guess you're
not feeling me. Thirst trap.
Wait, we don't know. Could be ironic. It's not. Okay, thirst trap. Where is it? There we
Click
go.
On the
Holy
profile
shit, we just need Warhammer. Click Should we just make sure? Okay, let's just make sure. Yeah. I'll just cover up the Instagram. I like the screen share.
Holy hell.
Oh, I didn't know they could allow this on here. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Jeez, that's unreal. That's pure. Like, it's good that we're covering it so then no one else has to see it.
That is literally
just so we can make sure that no one else. Okay. Back to the other thing. Cute non-cat animal? When did we get that?
Yeah, this she is a fucking hound.
What the fuck?
Rough. Well, this sucks.
The burb? No, that wouldn't count.
This has zero likes and comments. How did you get this?
I don't know. Where is always as many songs whenever I show wherever and someone cute is staring. I'm out of my
you
mind,
probably
please.
Check that profile to make sure
I'm
okay.
Not doing it. Is this anything though? We already did Thirst Trap.
This is Thirst Trap. All right.
Today I'll be trying to Sour Patch. Insert
cash or something. There's barely any likes. I'm just. You know what? If I get. Never mind. I don't need to get into it. It's Sean's fault, is all I'm going to say, for whatever videos I'm getting.
This is me off the fence.
I wig going back to Temu after I type in a password in front of it.
Payment type.
What? Use pin pad
to. What the fuck? Insert cash or select payment type. Spooky? Would that kind of spooky or no? No, it has to be genuinely spooky.
You fool. You
AI generated clowns. You're an AI generated clown. You're not real.
She AI generates this clown. Oh, grabs crotch.
Hi, Betty.
Aw.
Yourself, you white cracker.
Holy fuck! Wait!
No!
Do I say phobic? No, it's a joke, though. Okay. It's also a cat. Did I overreact?
Oh, this one's really good.
Do you want to go say hello to this kitty? How about now? Googly moogly. How come you didn't send it to me?
I'm pretty sure I sent it to the femboys.
Oh, did you? Okay, never mind. I'll allow it then.
Bad friend o'clock. What?
Do we say what? Subtly phobic, maybe?
The subtlety of that wasn't very subtle. Also, it didn't sound like it was a...
It wasn't hard R, by the way, that other clip. Just to be clear. Okay. That's exactly phobic. Okay, so we can't... Also, what the fuck's going on?
This is cool.
If you saw this at the club, would you like get up on its ass, or what would you do?
I would make it feel uncomfortable.
Well, that's a given. Hey, Tech Priest, what's up? I've been directed here. The wielder of ghosts and technologies here. Yo, I have Tech Warhammer Priest on here as one of the things. Can I mark that off?
Warhammer
because Tech Priest
is,
just said... Oh my god, since Tech Priest is here, can I say Warhammer? Can I say Warhammer? Does that count as a bingo?
Head.
Does that count?
Use your fucking head. You're so ruining your mind.
Oh, that's so sad.
Why am I called women's bingo?
We're glad... sorry. This is not beginner's crazy Batmaster. No, I wouldn't say so either.
No, this is an advanced user.
But they're here now. How's your day in, give me a planet from Warhammer, Zach. What's something I could say? Like, what's a...
Super Earth.
That's not fucking Warhammer, dude.
I know.
Hey, Hard, what's up, dude? Johnny, hope you're getting your milk macros in. Oh, I've been taking it straight from the source. We homemake our milk here, Hart.
His mom is a lactation station.
If we didn't get brain rot before, this is it.
This is insane.
What are we missing? W take, L take. We've had like no takes at all. No one's saying anything political because I should. To be fair, I never look at that stuff anyways. No cosplay, this no Warhammer, cool. Tryon Hall, cute non-cat. I feel like we're going to get cute non-cat next. Were none of those girls goth girls? No, they weren't, right? Extremely cool travel. Sadly. COD Zombie, someone gets physically hurt. Spooky VTuber skit. It's crazy there's no VTubers. I get that shit all the time. Shit.
Nothing affects me.
RZA is my favorite Forge World. Yo, that's one of the fucking.
What about
Lizzo? No, that's Wu-Tang Clan. That's what I was going to say. Sure. No, it is, though. Okay. I don't know.
What is that?
I'm really scared to click anything like that. That dude had like 70 likes, or not even. It was like 30.
Wait, watch this.
What's this? Okay. You know this Rolling Rock. Would that be a W take? Wait. No, probably not.
Rolling Rock.
Rolling Rock. Yeah, I just got a little sketch going on here. You know, kitchen table. Everything, front door, fireplace. You know this Rolling.
As a Vietnamese, that is literally what it said. Hell yeah. They translated perfectly.
Can we get a hell yeah?
Yeah, chat, can you give us a hell yeah to what they said? Hey, Johnny, give me advice on, hey, Krez, do you think I can be both a God-fearing trad wife and a C-word serving goth girl? Excuse me? Excuse me? What,
yeah,
what
sure.
Word are we talking about there?
Cunt.
Oh, sorry. I don't know why I thought it was something worse.
You're really on that slur.
This is pretty cool. Is this anything? Russ? No, right?
No, he's just having a good day.
Man, are you okay?
Oh!
Holy smokes.
Okay,
Oh, thanks, bud. Dude, your references are out of control. Everyone knows that.
I love that video.
That's good. Girls, why don't men talk about their feelings more? Average, open up to bro comics. Send something, smoke it away. Freaky ass sadness. Why is it inside? Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Classic.
What a shit.
If she was wearing black bottoms, a skirt, or something, that would have been close enough to. Yeah, I was almost thinking goth girl too. We were so close. What? What do you mean? Well, okay, yeah, it's more than that.
Goth is a mindset.
Immediately stops talking. It's crazy that it took us this long to get into the thirst part. What? Wait, what's going on? Oh, I didn't even realize the words. I actually did not.
I love the government so much.
I didn't even realize.
I think the government is so good. I love politicians.
I want to join any military, honestly.
I've never. How do you pay more taxes? Is there a way I can pay more of my percentage of income in taxes?
W-take. Like a trap?
I don't know. But let's see what the next guy says.
Hi. Can I ask, what's your favorite flooring?
Mine?
Yeah.
I didn't expect that accent.
Oh. Do you have wood in your house?
Yep.
Yep.
Skip? What, is he gonna get really bad?
Can we go to the page? Can we go to the page?
No. That's...
That's pretty sick. That's real, that's pretty sick.
We got nothing for that, do we? Fuck. It's awful. Thinking the love of my life finally replied, but it's my holeless, jobless HB? What's HB again?
Husband?
Husband? Sending me brain rot videos saying I will touch you.
I don't know.
No, it won't be husband. Or maybe.
Homeboy. Wait, is that what Bryson
said? I was going to say, this is Bryson, by the way.
Did Bryson learn this?
This is literally Bryson all...
Is that learned behavior? I thought that was just his natural, like...
We were going to stay on that one.
Okay, watch. I really need to see this one.
Oh, wait! I don't want to do this. I can't do this. I've seen the video. It's not TOS. What do you mean it's not TOS? It's someone's ass is hanging out. What are you talking about? What are you fucking talking about? Did your mom say, Zach, you're loud? Oh, that's embarrassing.
That was absurd.
Do you like pussy? This is the Lafayette code, named after Pussy Lips. Inspired on Joji Yamamoto and Andy Williams.
Crazy.
Great layering effect, which allows you to wear this coat also as a coat. As in West. Kanye West.
What?
Kanye West, alright.
Good.
This guy looks
morning.
Like...
That's great. You can wear this coat as a coat, thank God.
This guy looks like someone who would have just gotten killed in like a side moment in one of the Blade movies.
This can't go well.
Should be allowed to say the
Okay, we're just gonna mark off subtly phobic for that one. We're just gonna move
on. This isn't subtle. Holy mama.
Hey, meat. Brisket. What's up?
Almost a goth girl. Hey, old man. Be brisket.
If I were a rapper, my name would be Big Leaf. No.
I was gonna say, like, I can, like, we can hear yours over the mic.
Sorry. I just realized what you said. Wait, is this a gym video? We got gym, right?
Yeah. That's insanely well winged eyeliner. Good for her.
Good job on that. Okay. Mario games. Oh no, Mario. Bowser kidnapped the princess again. Meanwhile, Luigi games. This is true, actually.
That's funny.
This
That's
is genuinely funny. True. I like
He's
that.
He's always in a haunted house.
He's always in a scary scenario, to be honest. If I was a rapper, my name would be White People. You're multiple?
Can't be.
We used to both wear blue.
Mary has such a good idea. Wearing the heart monitor would have been really good for this.
This is actually I unashamedly find this kind of funny.
It's nice.
This is pretty funny.
Is it too late to put the heart monitor on? Probably. We could do it next.
Click on the profile.
Zach. Are we even sure? You know.
I want to see what if this is like a consistent video scheme. You fucking weirdo.
Okay.
Okay, so that...
Wait, I do know her. I do know her. I know this girl. She's funny.
I agree.
Unfortunately, you're laying pearls before swine. I've seen the movie. Shiny's one of my favorite movies ever.
Why did you have to change your dress? It's not that I want.
She did a collab with a burn victim guy.
Why is he a burn victim?
That's a famous guy.
Why does he fucking grow the fuck up and become a burn?
Okay, alright.
Like a successful burn man.
Start a burn business.
Dad likes me better because I'm not obsessed with Marvel.
Jesus. That's horrific.
Spooky?
No.
Come on.
Kind of off-putting.
Come on.
Are you really scared?
I'm not scared,
that?
But so
you have
so
a fish
quiet.
Mind.
Cosplay. I make good food staff of Homa. This is Genshin, maybe? I think. Texting you isn't enough. Let me get you pregnant instead.
So cute.
Looks like your cat actually.
She's actually a beautiful
Looks
cat.
Looks like Minky, right?
Oh my god.
That's Hotel from Genshin.
He is so
You outed
cute.
Yourself, Brisky.
Oh
You're
god.
Genshin player. Get him, boys! It's cool.
Look it up. Hurry up.
A battle between wanting to post myself versus knowing I won't be taken seriously as a car enthusiast if I do so. You can just do it. You can just be into cars. You don't have to assume people won't, like... Unless I'm wrong. I don't know.
The car scene does not like women.
Does it actually not? That's sad.
I mean,
I think a lot of scenes probably don't like women, to be honest. Women. Yeah. This doesn't tick anything, right?
Are you gonna answer? Oh my lord!
We gotta stop. We can't. I need to fucking finish this, man. I don't want to get banned. Whoa. God damn it! We need a cute non-cat. That's all we need—a cute non-cat.
This isn't goth until unless.
Wait, it might be. I think she counts as goth.
We have to see the face. We have to see the face.
I think she has a mask on.
Listen to yourself, you fucking Muppet. Oh, the Gengar. That's cute.
I love Gengar.
What do you think of this plushie?
That's
you can
not
never
goth.
Have too many Gengars.
I think
That's
she counts. I think that
That's
should be
not
goth.
That's not goth. Quite is right, that is grunge.
That's true, most goth e-girls aren't even goth anymore. But I'd say this is close enough. Yeah, okay, we're doing that. So all
You're
we need
fucked.
We need
You're
a
so
W
fucked.
We either need a W take to win
You're
or we need
so shit.
We're not gonna get a W take, I already know.
You're
or we're
so
gonna
fucking blind.
We either need Warhammer or a cute non cat.
It's not
a
girl. A girlfriend and you deep kissed another girl and lightly touched her nipples. Is that cheating?
Yeah.
It's cheating.
Oh, I thought that was a...
That's not.
You
can chill, Zach.
I thought that was his girlfriend.
It's not cheating if you had a girlfriend and you deep kissed another girl and lightly touched her nipples. You guys can do that. I'm pretty sure that one.
Wait, really? No way. Yeah! This can't be true.
もしあの彼女がいて、そして別の女の子とちょっとディープキスして、ディープキス、そしてちょっと。
This guy doesn't like his identity.
Why does he just keep going?
それって浮気ですか？
それは40分8000円です。
I was gonna say, is this an L take or a W take?
This is not even.
I know it's an L take. It's an L take. Okay.
This is just cringe.
Okay, so there we go. We got an L take. There we go.
We
all we need is a W then.
That was multiple people though.
Yeah, but. Yeah, well,
like
it counts. It counts.
Said, like, the first people said, like, no, like, that is cheating. And then the second
one. Oh, cool.
I'm actually really intrigued. This is cool.
I like this vibe.
Holy shit. And she looks sick.
Right? Her tattoos and her hair. It's amazing. Holy shit.
And the suit. Like.
Yeah, no. She's working.
Holy
it.
Smokes. If that was anything but Bacardi, I would be thrilled.
Has someone got physically hurt yet? I feel like we missed one.
Oh, that's nice.
No, it's in a W take would be more like something we really agree with that isn't like a funny meme.
This is cool.
I never wanted to be a really bottle cool. of Bacardi yet. Oh, dude, I've experienced it all the time. Me waiting for drink. Just hurry the fuck up already. Market so Warhammer. Fuck it.
I'd be really...
but it's tickling balls. I was actually going to say... So. I was going to make a dumb joke saying I wish the drink was my balls, but, you know.
That's cool.
Yeah, but then I was like, maybe I shouldn't say it.
But, is he going to lowball that guy?
Oh, this one's fucking hilarious.
That's an insane price.
This guy's a speedrunner who just lowballs people. Lowballing. He's the opposite, I guess. He just goes around. He just wastes people's time on Facebook Marketplace.
He's also not even wrong. This is so fucking horrifically.
You show up at 1500, I'll beat your ass. That's pretty fucking funny. Wait.
Tacoma, Washington.
It better be slots. That's fucking hilarious.
That's awesome. That's such a good
joke. No, it's not. That's so fucking funny.
We gotta get that jacket. That's fucking sweet. Holy shit.
This could be something. This is important.
Of course it's something.
Maybe we should have a car culture on here, because it's the second
that's
one we've done
really
so far.
Cool. I love body art.
Body art? Try to stay follow challenge. Boys over 40 of kids aren't cute. Oh no. Do you guys know about that guy on TikTok? He's like British, and he looks like an old version of Zach, and he just like flirts with young girls and stuff. And he's like a father.
Oh,
you guys know what I'm talking about? He's like, I think he's like ginger or blonde hair, and like he was really infamously like cringy and creepy.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, he reminds me slightly of you, Zach, in terms of your face and everything, like an old, really old version of you.
And he's also good with a lady.
That was just when I catch my hands in the dinosaur autism pose. Oh yeah,
I do that all the time.
Yeah,
I'm not autistic. I'm handsome though.
The one I get caught doing sometimes, I've been told sometimes I accidentally lay in a really gay pose.
You sometimes. Do.
I do. You know I do.
Yeah. This is a good video.
Would you mind if I play some yellow noise?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Oh, you wouldn't? Oh, okay. Thank you.
Does she have a pimple cover up?
Who cares?
Patch. I'm just saying. I'm sorry. Okay. This is
Vietnamese yelling in the back.
This is a skit. Johnny, you watch JoJo's, you already gay. Yeah, exactly. I've been gay. Does that trigger in any way you, Sir Chu?
Sir Chu's fucking
yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Freaking out.
Oh, you wouldn't? Oh, okay. Thank you.
Okay, I think I can skip now. Oh, get ready with me! Let's go!
Holy
fuck, we haven't won yet, though.
Why did you pause there, sicko?
Try to skip now, probably?
No.
Of course not, that would be weird,
we're
right?
We're learning.
Because what if suddenly she's gonna talk about Warhammer?
That would be so cool.
Wait, bingo? We haven't hit a bingo yet, have we? No, we haven't. Close. We just need a VTuber.
Delicious.
We're gonna get a VTuber. I just feel like that's the next one.
Sirchu's here.
That doesn't fucking count. Might be average 7, but he doesn't care because my nose touches his stomach. Average 7? Well, she's obviously fucking fishing, I guess. But
she's obviously stupid,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, she's fishing. She's fishing for compliments.
And also, like, that's...
Oh, wait! Cute non-cat animal. We did it. It's over.
Oh,
it's over.
So
we did it. We did it. I won. No one beat me.
So
no one beat me.
Sweet.
I won. I got the bingo. I got
Let's
it.
Let's keep playing. Let's get more bingo.
I don't know if we can keep playing because I've experienced some really bad stuff so far.
We can keep playing.
Is it... Okay.
He's... Oh, that...
Should we go for double bingo? Should we get a W take or Warhammer?
Are so cute.
Bitch, I beat you. What did you get? Prove it. I don't believe you.
He's motherfucking right.
Sirchu is a VTuber. She's not in these IG reels, okay? You're right, she is, but she's not here. You should add balls to bingo. Unfortunately, probably.
Air dogs.
My other camels will never bleed, bro. That's nuts. I like the helmet on it. That's so cute.
Yeah, as if that's gonna help him if he falls.
I don't remember seeing that, Grim. Why didn't you say something? I probably missed it if you did. Yeah.
I like this.
She can do the butt thing. You know what I'm talking about?
What does that mean?
So I thought it was the video where that guy like punches the camera and starts like hitting his ass at it. You know what I'm talking about?
He was actually kind of clean.
Yeah.
The Superman punch.
Tell me why we just watched Long Legs but our mind back. We saw someone touching themselves on the TDC and how long. Wait, I shouldn't. Do you think they're going to show a clip of them touching themselves? So I probably shouldn't play it. I'm going to cover up it.
Play it.
No, they didn't show it.
Oh,
okay.
That's boring.
Yeah, Briska, can you send me that if you find it? I can't find it. I tried showing someone the other day and I couldn't show them.
Huh? And it worked out.
Your husband. Is not going to show her giving birth, are they? Your husband is living his best life eating a steak dinner while you're going to full-blown active labor. Yeah, but he worked so hard on this, so.
Yeah. Is that just a still frame?
How would actually conduct this piece having conducting experience? W-Day. Okay, glad could join in the bingo game. I gotta run for a call. Have a good stream. Might come back. I'm feeling cute. Might not. Who knows? I hope you come back. Have a good call, Senna. You better feel it. You better. She conducts like shit. Yeah.
Yeah? You still think that?
Google's AI garbage now. Yeah, really?
Use Firefox.
Doesn't 320 versus... What?
I like that haircut. This is just... There's no... whole...
Is this anything?
Yeah, we should probably make sure it doesn't have Warhammer in it.
She might have a figure somewhere, we don't know.
Holy smokes.
You can tell she's short, I feel like.
That's so needless.
There's nothing wrong with that, I'm just saying. If you just notice, like... Also, look at that cat in the background.
Aw, a little hunchback.
Hell yeah.
Oh.
She's got a figure, alright. Wow, Koi the hound dog. Johnny, your algo is questionable. Your face is questionable.
Alright, this is kind of sick. Got home from the used car dealership and now he's breaking shit down.
The fucking...
Is that an Anomalocaris?
That's fucking... White Dragon. He's just a cat, can't be that big. This is interesting. How big is the cat gonna be? Oh, yeah.
Yep, man. Yep. Yeah, look at that guy.
I resonate with this heavy. Is this like the pre-render of fucking Happy Feet?
This is actually really fun.
Happy Feet was nuts. That movie was depressing.
Yeah.
The movie called Happy Feet. It was actually really sad.
It shouldn't have had so much death.
I'm always happy for feet. Haha, it's a joke.
This is actually quite pleasant. Holy.
Cool. Photography do we take off? No, we don't have that. She blue eyes on my dragon until there are no pathetic cards in my grandfather's deck. So there's this drink deck who messes up and gets a bunch of people killed and he sends us to die. He has a banana for those. He's considered an act of God as she's released. And the warden says, be honest. The guy said, no, I'm just a terrible conductor.
Heyo.
Whoa. Whoa.
I like that.
More like sad feet, am I right? Yeah. When you see your freshly shaved dingo lingo and you hit this dance to Loki showed up. W take for sure. I love you too, Ryan. Thanks for the lurk.
We're in
make
love
it easy.
With Ryan. We love his body.
When you warned your roommate about Book Talk Girls, but he didn't listen. Okay.
I would never want a robot that looks like this. Why would you? When you can have a robot that's hot, why would you want a robot that looks like a robot? I want one that's hot.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Peter Kane dog training.
I'm not gonna follow him. I don't follow meme pages.
Poor thing is gonna die.
It's not fit for this world, son.
I am am disabled, recognized by the state of Arkansas, but also the United States government. There's that. Now, the downside of that is I am extremely depressed, so there's some mental health issues.
Yeah.
Holy.
Oh, I know this girl. Egg Spring Rule.
They not like.
Well, it's not weird to say. She's a Twitch streamer. Okay. So does that count as a streamer clip? No, it has to be a clip from a stream.
No.
I know. This is the fucking Fulcrum. Come in.
Us. You disrespecting Pac that Oakland show gonna be your last stop. You disrespecting
you didn't say
Pac
it?
That Oakland show gonna be your last stop.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there, dumbass. Oh. You look hungry. I'm gonna make you some pudak jjigae, or also known as Korean army stew. For the soup base, I'll be using this recipe from Foodie Fan. Make sure to go give her a follow.
Fader than a hoe. Fader than a hoe.
Pudak jjigae actually originated after the Korean War when the whole country was...
That'll be food.
Go back.
Did it, though. No one's there.
Go back. Grow up.
Mm-mm.
What? Oh, the fucking people on there. Look.
Oh, there's like...
What the hell? Wait, did Fulcrum do something bad?
Okay, I'm leaving my daughter's room.
What?
Aww. Hi, everyone.
Oh,
no,
look
no,
at those
no.
little cats.
Why is there so many?
I can't go in here.
The little
cat. A lot of cats.
Hi. What do we want?
Wow. They're beautiful.
This is what my room looks like, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my goodness.
The kittens are free to roam around.
Oh, he's phobic? Damn.
Crazy.
To be fair, he looks just like someone I grew up with, and that dude sucked, so...
You know. That's a crazy way to, like, judge people.
But... Yeah.
Wait, what were you saying today, bro? I'm trying to go gym.
I'm meeting a bird. I've just been gym.
What bird you meeting?
You don't know her, dude. Just something I pulled on live.
Just she then?
Got, yeah, she's nice. She's black. My first black.
I swear.
Yeah, she's you find her fit, though. She's like, you know them black things that look white?
We're gonna leave. We're gonna leave. Have a lot.
She's breaking it down. Dude?
What? I just had to open up an email quickly. Okay, back to the feed. Freak Souls 3.
Freak Souls 3.
Stream's buffering? Oh shit, my thing is down.
What?
This is your sign to stop doom scrolling? Yeah, probably.
Oh, it is pretty slow.
Mayo like belongs in spaghetti. Good. Well, someone finally said it. Hi, King.
Finally,
King
somebody
Skyfire.
We can permaban off one message.
Can you guys see me? Can you hear me? What's going on? It says my stream is killing itself, basically.
Oh, it's kind of killing itself right now.
What'd I do?
Let me reload.
I don't know what to do.
I reloaded and it's...
You wish you could shock.
Oh, it's back.
Can they not hear me?
Oh, it's... No. It's really lagging. They can hear you, but it's taking a long time.
Yeah. Chill, I guess. That means we can just doom scroll some more.
Fuck
right?
Yeah, I was actually loving that.
Yeah, my bars are red right now. Why does this happen to me? To God's angel.
To God's...
Stream is running like a slideshow. What the fuck do I do? I don't know what to do.
How about you slide on this?
I don't know what to do.
Taint.
Ew.
Can you hear me? What's going on? Can you hear me? What's going on?
I don't like what they're saying.
I want to use a microplane on Omega.
There's no point in refreshing yet until my bars go green. It's still red right now. Now it's... Holy fuck!
What?
Usually I stream at 6,000 kilobytes, and for some reason it's jumping to 34,000 kilobytes right now.
Oh, you're fucking... This is the best stream in the world right now.
What is going on?
I mean, it's working now. It's fine.
I don't think so, sugar.
Like, I'm watching it right now, and it looks like it's fine.
Okay. Bingo's over. That was a sign of subdued scrolling. A Freak Souls.
What is this? Oh.
Maybe I should restart the stream quickly. If I do, like... Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Let me do a fucking
My queen, your bitrate is made out of like orange juice.
Here, let me sub screen share. No point. Ba 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 ba. It's made out of orange juice. You should restart with delay. Yeah, but maybe I should wait. I should probably wait until it evens out. Oh, it might be evening out. The bars are turning yellow instead of red now.
Do you think mint would be good at like smoking reefer?
Are we good? We're good, right? Do you guys think is the delay really bad right now? Should I restart the stream, or if you just like refresh, does it fix it?
It's fine for me.
So don't restart. I can restart without the stream actually ending if I just do like if I stop the task.
Cool.
Okay. Weird. We just get spikes every now and then.
Spike Lee?
Yeah. Shut up, man. You know I could hurt you, right?
Alright.
I don't mean that. I'm just trying to scare you a little bit. I'm just trying to put you on edge a little bit. Me. I'm just trying to get you. The delay shouldn't go away if it's delayed from his end. The bars are going back down again. Scluba. Scluba.
What if instead of delay it just made your stream like more susceptible to evil?
Oh no, that'd be the worst. You know what? While this happens, I'm just gonna go grab a drink and piss quickly. Okay, Zach?
Okay, what do you want me to say?
I don't care what you say, just nothing bad, okay?
Oh, you don't care what I say? Okay. You're back. How long do you think it would take to like put a child through a meat grinder? Like one of the KitchenAid attachment ones for like the top of the mixer. Probably a while? I don't think so. Meat grinders are pretty slow. Meh. I could figure it out. No grind me. That's what they're gonna say. They're gonna say no grind me, because they're also like foreign students. They're not like fluent in English yet, because they're just visiting. So it's like broken English, and they're like begging for their lives. But that's just how us ladies do it. Like, just freaking on it. If I was a little girl, if I was a little girl, would you take me to the petting zoo? And at the petting zoo, would you give me a moment to go on a horse? And would you kiss me so softly? Would you stay with remorse? Yeah, I don't really have any entertainment right now. The day was pretty bland. Zach, I went to the Toadstool Cafe at Universal Studios today. I was about to say why, and then I realized Toad is like that little freak from Mario. So how was it? I love Universal Studios so much. It's so fun. And I also really like going to the Panda Express and like the outside area. Oh, when they have a voodoo donuts. Holy shit. Please tell me about the Toadstool Cafe, though. I would take you to the petting zoo and hold your hand while we laugh at the silly goats biting children. Buddy, I would be the goat. You can feed me tin cans, too. It only makes me stronger. Where did that metal falling sound come from? That wasn't real. You're probably just drinking again. Yeah, I think you've been drinking again, Pink. Does Johnny live in a swamp-o? No, that's not anything. Oh, a swamp?